All right, I am beginning the trip to Hong Kong. First time to Hong Kong, well, to explore the city. So this is the beginning of the trip. All right, we're at Dongguan Railway Station. Gonna get on the train to Hong Kong. Gotta find it first. All right, let's do it. All right, we're buying train tickets to Hong Kong. It's gonna be awesome trip to Hong Kong. Let's get the train tickets. Yeah. All right, let's go. Go to the train from Dongguan Railway Station. It's gonna be awesome. All right, we got here early, just waiting for the train to Hong Kong. All right, this is a train station. Dongguan train station, railway station in Dongguan, China. This is the train ticket from Dongguan to Shenzhen on the way to Hong Kong. Hong Kong, here we come. I'm such a tourist, whatever. Here's the train. We're gonna go to Hong Kong, well, Shenzhen, and then cross the border, and then go to Hong Kong. All right, we're leaving the station, heading to Hong Kong. Well, Shenzhen, and then Hong Kong. Bye-bye, Dongguan. All right, we've arrived in Shenzhen.
Hong Kong always brings a trusty pin.
All right, we are in Hong Kong officially. We went through the border check. Checkpoint border, we're in Hong Kong, yeah! I'm too excited, but whatever. Okay, we're gonna try to get on the subway here in Hong Kong. There's all these people here, so get ready to push. All right, let's get on the train. Let's go. All right, we are in the Hong Kong subway, metro subway, heading into town. All right, see you guys later. I am in Hong Kong!
It's not supposed to be green?
Yeah, it must be brown.
Wait 1 second.
What happened?
Something happened.
It's supposed to be brown and turn green?
Because my hair was too white.
Oh.
How do you say it?
Maybe like that, but what is?
My name is 西装的呀。